Wasn't Todd Gurley supposed to sign with the Ravens last week? Whatever happened to that? Let this serve as a reminder to you that you can't listen to everything that you hear. The YouTube team, keep it clean. What's going on? It's Engraven here with another video. And in this video, here we go again. Here we go again. I feel like CJ from Grand Theft Auto. Here we go again. Well, that's the clean version, of course. But anyway, there's another rumor going about that Justin Houston is leaning toward a deal with the Ravens, but there's another team involved. And this came out from the NFL Rums Twitter account. Now, this is an account that has certainly seen some substantial growth over the year. They have certainly taken a big jump in their following over the year, but I can't say for myself that I've seen them take a big jump when it comes to their credibility. And no, this is not me taking a shot at them, but I am just very naive to any credibility that they have. Therefore, I cannot run with the rumors that they put up. This happened last week when the NFL, I think it was NFL Update 24/7 page, when they put up that Todd Gurley is expected to sign with the Ravens last week. I ain't hear about no deal. And then guess what happened? I was looking for the tweet where they put that up, and it's deleted now. And on top of that, they even changed their entire Twitter name. They changed their Twitter name, and they deleted all of their tweets. How about that? So with NFL Rums, they're not going to change their Twitter name. They're not going to change the handle. But I cannot go for this either. I just can't. It's funny because last week, or maybe it was this week, somebody said, man, it's like some people just, they put rumors on the end of their Twitter handles, and then people just, they go for it. They bite on anything. And it's true. And like I talked about with the Todd Gurley thing last week, it's like, we know what time it is in football season. We know what part of the year it is. It's when people are extra thirsty for some type of news, some type of just anything going on with the NFL. Because we're so close, so far, but so close. And since this is the slowest part of the offseason, a lot of people just looking and searching and wondering like, man, I want to hear something. And then especially with Ravens fans, because a lot of Ravens fans feel like Justin Houston, he would be that missing piece. And again, y'all know how I feel about Justin Houston. I would love if they added Justin Houston or even Melvin Ingram. Just added somebody who could, that veteran at defensive end or outside linebacker that could help set the edge, help bring a veteran pass rush, and also help in the run game too. Now, my guy Jermaine did bring up some good points as to why we shouldn't add Justin Houston. Because he talked about how it will give the opportunity to the young guys. More of an opportunity to Tyus Bowser. Even though I don't think Justin Houston would take away from Tyus Bowser. But more of an opportunity to Tyus Bowser. Jalen Ferguson. To Pernell McPhee, of course. But he's going to be rotational anyway. But, of course, Odafe Away and Dalen Hayes as well. But I still think Justin Houston, I would be good with that. Because this would make an even fresher rotation for that defensive line, an even fresher rotation for that pass rush. But again, we'll see what happens. But let's not get so caught up in all these rumors from these different pages, these different handles and whatnot that don't have any credibility. It's because it's only going to lead to that much more disappointment and that much more heartbreak.
Shout out to Engraven.